My name is Kyle.
My name is Caroline.
And my name is Eric. And we're student leaders from Mrs. Spooner's class.
Please stand and join us as students from Mrs. Palmer's class and lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Nice job, guys. Last week, all of the second grade students brought history to life by creating a wax museum in their class.
Each student chose a famous American to learn about and brought the person's story to life by dressing up as them and sharing important facts to the class.
Let's take a peek inside the wax museum and see who came to visit Oak Meadow.
Hi, my name is George Armstrong Custer. I'm a famous American soldier, and I grew up on a farm, and I was born on December 5th, 1839. In New Rome, Ohio. I loved horses so much that I joined the cavalry in the Civil War. My enemies were Sitting Bull and Crazy Horse. I became a general at West Point. After the war, I was put in charge of protecting the settlers from the Indians moving west. In the Battle of Little Bighorn, I was killed by Indians. Do you have any questions?
Hello, my name is Chloe Monet. I was born in Paris on November 14, 1840. At age 14, I began to draw caricatures of people. I was pretty good at it. In fact, I sold many of them in a local shop. That encouraged me to become an artist. When studying in Paris, I met, studied, and talked to several young artists about how to change the current French painting. We came up with a style called Impressionism. Impressionism is putting colors next to each other without touching them. We lighter whose eyes do the blending. Some of my famous paintings are haystacks and water lilies, which I painted them at different times of days and seasons. Any questions?
Remember this, a kiss is still a kiss, a sigh is just a sigh, the fundamental things apply as time goes by. And when two lovers woo, they still say I love you. On that you can rely. No matter what the future brings, as time goes by. Moonlight and...
That was amazing, guys. You look great and obviously took a lot of pride in your biography project. It's fun to learn about men and women who helped make America the great country it is.
Did you know that we have new Oak Meadow Spirit Wear on sale? Let's listen to some friends at school to tell us more.
Hi, my name is Kasten.
My name is Olivia.
And my name is Austin. We would like to take a moment to show you some of the new Oak Meadow Spirit Wear.
We have a whole line of shirts, hoodies, jerseys, and stickers that I think you're going to love.
Let's take a look at some of the new spring fashions.
Order forms are coming home this Friday. All order forms are due March 22nd.
For the ladies, there's some bling wear.
For all you boy baseball players, we got Oak Meadow baseball jerseys. And you get your own custom number and a name on the back.
We also have hoodies and
zip ups.
And don't forget the sweats.
We also have t-shirts.
And everything available in adult sizes.
Oh yeah.
We also have special stickers this year.
Look what we put on the back of Mr. Cadden's car.
Shh, don't tell him. All this cool Spiroware is on sale now.
And orders are due by
March 22nd.
So get some.
Why do I have to be number two?
Next up, we have our friend from third grade named Jay Preet to tell us about a very special letter he received from the President of the United States of United States, Barack Obama.
My name is Jay Preet, and I am in third grade in Miss Waldie's class. After the presidential election, I wrote a letter congratulating President Obama. A couple months after, he sent me a package in the mail. It had a map of the White House showing all the different rooms. Also, he sent a couple of fun packets, a picture of his dog. And Bo Obama and a signed picture of himself. I was really excited to get this in the mail.
That is very cool, Jay Preet. That is something that you will treasure for the rest of your life. I think I might write a letter myself. Who would you guys write to?
I would write to Morgan Freeman because he's a good actor.
I would write to Bruce Boshies because he's the manager of the Giants.
Do you guys know what to do if you are outside during recess and lunch and you hear a fire alarm or a lockdown alarm?
It's very important not to panic. The first thing to do is to look to the adults that are outside with you.
Exactly. The yard duties will help you and tell you where you should go in order to stay safe.
Don't run back to the class because the door may be locked and your teacher may not even be there.
Just remember, if you hear an alarm, stay calm, look to the adults, and listen to their instructions.
Did you know that this week is Staff Appreciation Week?
Make sure you take the time to thank all the people who helped make Oak Meadow the great school it is.
And make sure to raise the roof for Mrs. Spooner.
Yeah! Well, we're going to end this week with our artists among us. Enjoy.
Thank you for watching and make it a great week, Raptors.